Yeah, Lana Rhoades actually just stole $1.5 million from her fans in an NFT rug pull. A few weeks ago, she dropped CryptoSis, which is 6,069 NFTs of herself, pretty much. Less than a week after launch and after making $1.5 million, Lana said she's going to abandon the project. With the reason being, mean comments. She said she didn't want to have to look at the cruel comments anymore. But it looks like she just took the $1.5 million and ran.